Why would you want to get rid of O.J. Howard when Tom Brady is on the team? He's so tight end oriented. Part of the reason why people thought he got worse was because Gronk left, etc. What are your thoughts on him, Greg?